I was born at a very early age in Vienna in 1912. I remember clearly that when I was brought home from the nursing home by my parents, my sister said, "What did we need him for?" She was 4 years at the time. My father was a very progressive man for the time. He left the Jewish community because he said he did not believe in any God. He was an atheist and declared himself konfessionslos in German, which means without any religion. My parents were loving parents. They were very good. My father tried to install some culture in us, took us to the National Gallery and other galleries. And of course, he had books at his disposal, being a bookseller and later publisher. It was the first social democratic bookshop in Vienna. And later also a publishing company. My mother spent most of her time in the kitchen because my father came home for lunch and for his little nap after lunch. He opened his shop at 8 o'clock in the morning and came back at 6 o'clock, so he did need a bit of rest sometime. I went to school, the primary school. We learned writing in two kinds of alphabet. We used a slate plate with a hard instrument to write with, and you could wipe the slate afterwards and use it again. I was a very naughty boy. We played all sorts of tricks with my chums in the park every afternoon. Rang people's doorbells and so what usual thing what boys do. My father knew the counsellor for education for Vienna, and this man had the theory that a corrective education is better than an individual education at home. So my father put me into a boarding school, but we could go home on weekends. That is, if I wasn't detained for being naughty. Even at school, I wasn't very peaceful and always up to tricks. Of course, not having any religion, I didn't attend the class at the time of religious lessons, and my colleagues envied me. I could go into the park and read a book or just wander around.